Tonight in Nine News, fears of a second wave of coronavirus after a Black Lives Matter protester tested positive. Will's mum suggests a new name for Mount Disappointment. And live to the G, footy is finally back. Nine News tonight at 6.